I mean, you're all on successful franchises, casts come and go. Talk to us about why cast members make it and some don't. I mean, are there any thoughts as to why that happens?
I think you have to be asking the big bosses those questions. It has nothing to do with us.
Well, I know it has nothing to do with you, but is there anything is there a trait that you've seen where you make it and become a star and hang out at the modern Skylight Modern, or you don't make the cut?
I feel like for me, I was always a housewife fan before, being a housewife. But I have to say that just watching it, I feel like you as a viewer, you connect with people that are more vulnerable and are more relatable. Like, they just share everything, and I think that's really genuinely what it is.
Yeah, it's.
Love you, Brandi.
I mean, all of you go through struggles, and then, like a phoenix, rising from the ashes. I get chills just like thinking, I'm serious about thinking about the struggles you all have gone through, the struggles others have gone through. It's really special. This is like a tough question here. Have you ever felt betrayed by your franchises? Did you ever feel that they maybe showed or aired something and you felt betrayed?
I think you put yourself out there, and I mean,
for me anyway, I mean, you put yourself out there, and we film a lot, obviously a lot happens in the editing room, but, that's the nature of the show. I mean, if you're filming it, you have to expect that it could make it, you have to accept it.
I mean, for me, I've been on the show for 12 years, and I've had some good years, I've had some shitty-ass years. I mean, this year's been a little rocky for me, and I hate to blame things on editing, but I got the shit out of this year. So it's been difficult in that respect.